five Nigerians arrived at the Nnamdi Azikiwe International Airport, Abuja, from France via Air France flight AF0936 on Sunday. According to a report, the flight landed with other 32 nationals from European countries. The evacuation exercise was coordinated by the Nigerian mission in France under Ambassador Modupe Irene and monitored by NATCOM.